recording because we can edit it if we want. Just pull back one ball and let it go for a few seconds and then just pull back two.
Okay.
Anytime you're ready.
All right. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
And that is my Newton's cradle with one ball. Now, let's stop it and let's do two balls. And it still works. Awesome. And these are beads.